Sunny Girls. Just giving you guys a couple quick tips. Yesterday I went out to door knock and hand out flyers. And I got out there around 5 o'clock. It gets dark around 7, so that gave me 2 hours to hand out my flyers. But I actually, the best thing that could happen to you is when you're handing out flyers is when you meet someone and they invite you into their home where they want to talk to you about selling or buying property. And that's exactly what happened. I met a young lady. She said she was ready to move out of Houston, get into a smaller community. And we ended up talking for about 30 good minutes, 30 to 45 minutes. So now I'm going to go out today to finish what I started yesterday. I definitely do not recommend door knocking once it gets dark. Just for your own safety. Take that from me, coming here from Houston, that you'll see a lot of signs and a lot of people will leave and not calling the cops and shooting first, or at least that's what they want you to think with all the signs they post around their houses. So just be aware of that, guys. Make sure you're not out there. Be safe. No one really wants to talk to a realtor anyways after nighttime. Before I let you go, I'm just gonna empty out my pockets and show you what I carry. A pen, cell phone, business cards. Business cards, if you meet someone, hand them your business card. It doesn't hurt. Cell phone, you never know when you need to look something up or when someone's gonna call you. And pen, just to write down information. I see a lot of for sale by owners, or I might take notes. Like I took a lot of notes on that young lady's house that I went into from yesterday. So just be prepared and be safe. All right, guys, thanks a lot. Talk to you later.